Looks like it's doing it. Oh shit. God, do I even know what I'm doing here? Don't want to break it. These are small screws. Come on, you fuck. Don't lose them, don't lose them. Indoor hay fever. Do 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 do. Is that doing it? Come on, you little fuck. Oh, sorry, sniffles. Do I just get sniffles going live? What the hell? What in the hell? Uh oh, what was that? Something just fell out. Where did that fall out from? Uh oh, something else just fell out. That's not good. The nuts fell out. Where they come from? The fuck are these from? Ew, shit. Where the fuck do they come from? Red and black. Wait, is this connector different? Supposed to be a nut in there. Can't see what I'm doing. Something.
See if this works.
I'm gonna break something, I know it. I got a nut and bolt in it. The torch. Oh, is it already loose? Okay, so far so good. I think. So awkward. I think I've got it. It's moving. God, it's better work. Come on, you fucker. Lucy, come on. So fiddly. Moving, I'm trying to get out the bit where you plug it in, and then I should be able to pull the full fucking thing out. Oh, I think it's doing something. Oh. Kinda. something. Come on, you little fuck. It's like it's glued or something. Oh no, wait. No, it feels like you're getting somewhere. And it stops again. I'm going to put this fucker back on as well. We don't know if this battery's going to work. This is all could be mistakes. Okay, let's move it again a bit. I feel like it's loose and then it tightens up again. Move. Come on. Doing this right? Come out! Are these connected even the same? I did watch a guy on YouTube changing this, so I think I'm doing it right. Asshole. So it doesn't need to screw in this much. Welcome to man's struggles with nuts and bolts. Proving my non-manliness right here. Oh. No, why does it feel like we're getting somewhere and then nothing happens? It doesn't even look like it's moved. Am I just spinning this in one place? Come on, we got this. Oh, yes, no, maybe. No. Stream's working. It like will indoors, won't it? Of course it does. Oh, I don't wanna. Is this gonna be easy to put back in? Moving or not? Kinda. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. God bless you, fuck. Turn. I just wish you'd reuse this bit. No, I still can't take the battery out because it's in the bolts in the way. Come on, you fucker. Welcome to Man Struggles with His Nuts. I was thinking, oh, this ought to be a quick test stream. Oh, we're going to be here all day. Just doing this bit. We've got to be close. Yes. Come on. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Come off, come off, come off. We got this. No, we don't. Do we got this? Oh! Oh! Okay, that's off. So what do we do now? Is that disconnect? Wait, why is that way smaller? Oh, that's not good, is it? Even the same connections. What is that? Oh, this might be a massive error. Black and red, black and red. Make any sense. Oh. solder to that. So small, but it says it's the same. Is it the same capacity? Of course, it doesn't say. It's way smaller. This is what happens when you buy cheap, Kurt. Get it. Where does this plug? Where's that light? Does that come off? I'm confused. To this, but how? That doesn't look like it wants to come out. I have no other options. They need an adapter. I don't know what they look like, but I can't take them off. Bloody bloody nose. I mean, it's already not good that it's not the right size. That's supposed to go in there somehow. Oh no, did I pick the wrong plug? Or did they send me the wrong plug? Shit. Shit. Wait, there's nowhere to pick a plug. Oh. Oh, I think it's the wrong fucking plug, man. T plug. Have I got a T plug? Alright, so I can't use this fucking thing. I'll have to try and change it then, I think. Seem too small as well. Shit. Okay, better try and put this one back in. No! Why don't you fit anymore? Oh, there we go. Got scared then. Leo, how you doing? Welcome to Man Fails with Bike. How's it going? Wait, I'm doing this wrong. I'm trying to change your battery on an e-bike and I took my old one out. And then I found out they've sent me the wrong one. So I don't know what I can do. So I'm trying to put the old one back in. She's annoying. All good here? Excellent. Welcome in. Are you new on this? I don't stream on Kick that often. I'm only a Twitch guy, but because I'm just pissing about. We're on here. I don't think Kick tells you if it's like first time chatters or anything like that. Have I put this on the right way? I think so. Yeah, so this is just more of a testing some equipment and trying to do this at the same time. I'm probably failing at both. Which is the right way to put this in? God, I hope I haven't completely broke the original battery now. Because that wouldn't be fun. That would not be good. The new battery seems like it's the right wattage and size, but it looks physically a lot smaller, which is concerning. But then they've sent me the wrong bit, so it's pretty much unusable right now. Okay. that way or that way. Let me see. I should have paid closer attention. Oh! Good. Have I fucked it? Shit. Did you see that? Does that mean I put it in the wrong way? Oh shit! Oh shit, I'm scared now. Fuck. Fuck. Oh no. That was not good. That was not good. Bear Grylls. This one's like I've had it 4 years, and it's noticeably going downhill. So I bought a replacement, but they've sent me the wrong connectors. And then I've just tried to put the old one back in, and fire happened. So that's not good. Probably completely fucked it. Hey, is that where the nuts came off? Ah, it is, yeah, okay. Oh fuck. That scared the shit out of me. Literally sparks just came off it. Yeah, I don't know, the one they've sent there seems too small. Fuck. I hope that's because I put it on the slightly the wrong way and not that I've completely wrecked this fucking thing. Oh, on Twitch? Have you got a different name on Twitch? Yeah, so the battery just came today, but it's not quite right, unfortunately. So I'm trying to put the old one back in now. But fire just happened. So now I am concerned about what I've done with it. Or done to it. I may have put it upside down, so I'm hoping that's what I did wrong. Otherwise, well, even that spark's probably fucked it. Because brand new, they're like nearly £300, and I'm like, do I want to pay that?
So I'm trying to get this back in. Oh, I'm so worried now though. Shit. Literally, I just wanted to make sure it was the right way around, and literally did. It sparked and it smelled of smoke. Go in! why do I try these things and just, should I just leave it, leave these things alone? Breaking everything. Who do I think I am? Doing man things. Close it now. Oh, Lee Life. Nice, nice. Oh, God, I'm scared. Shit, shit, shit. Is he not even closed now? Oh. Wait, that's not fire again, is it? Turn on, turn on, turn on. Yes! Okay. Okay, I've not completely wrecked it. On. Whoa! It's definitely on. Oh my god, I shit myself. Okay, so that one screw is slightly not in properly, I think that's what it is. Yeah, literally it sparked a minute ago. Like it was on fire. Well done! Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't think I did that one tight enough. Okay, let me take it off again. Okay, so I've not completely wrecked it, that's something. That's something. How's the stream anyway? Is it good picture and audio? I'm trying the camera direct to Moblin again. Which really doesn't seem to work for me outdoors. But on the home wifi, it seems to work. Wait, have I put it in the right way again? I'm so scared of it sparking on me again. I did not expect that. Stream is fine? Oh, good. What's the bitrate say? 5. I think I said the bitrate is 6. I don't know for sure. I can never know until we're outside, but I'm not sure if I've been setting the bitrate on the camera too high. Maybe that's what's causing it to scuff. Along with a couple of other things. Process of elimination with IRL. You stream right, Lee? I think you do with your name. Did I follow you? Yeah, I don't stream on Kick too often. I mainly do a thing when I'm drunk on here. It's been a while. But when I'm testing shit, it's not always the best time to do it on Twitch when you're trying to do a stream. Okay, no fire. Battery comes on. Phew. Uh, charging plug go in. Yep, so I did that okay. Oh, I forgot to put that back on. Oh, bollocks. The little battery cover. I can't be arsed taking that off yet. I just tried it outside. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's going on with it. Have I got any... Right, let me see. Next test. Will it plug in without setting the house on fire? It's fully charged. Yes. Yes. We didn't break anything. Thank God. What a nightmare. Oh shit, I forgot about my tea. Warm now. Yes, this is the new one. I'm a bit concerned because it says it's all the right. I don't know, I need to check. It's just way smaller than the one that's in there. And then that connector's wrong. So I'm gonna have to speak to them about it. But the fact it's that small. Maybe they just sent me the wrong one. I need to double check it. Ah, oh, fucking annoying. It's because I'm being a cheapskate. I'm trying to not spend £300 on a battery, so I've got one that's £50. I guess you're clearly going to have issues if you buy cheap. I just don't want to pay full price. If you want things to work, I guess you've got to spend the money, right? How it goes.
Want things to work, I guess you've got to spend the money.
Oh, where am I coming out of the speaker? Oh, I tried to get the preview up, that's why. We've got 9 viewers. Are you bored? People expecting kick IRL degens. And it's just a man fixing a bike. Price to charge is always a shocker, but there are cheaper options. It was from AliExpress, which I'm guessing is probably my first mistake. Just do things to try and save money. And in the end, it's just, you might as well just buy what you're supposed to buy. Why is the chat duplicating on this chat phone? I don't know. I guess the stream looks alright. Can be good. I mean, I've bought loads of things from AliExpress. Like, it's all been legit stuff. I don't know. I'll have to recheck my order and stuff. Because the actual page did say
for this bike. So should be right. How's my new overlay? Stream's looking good. I was doing, because the camera connects to the Moblin app on my phone, and I was doing the camera at like 6 megabytes. It might have been too high, so now I've got it on 2, because I thought the more megabytes, the clearer the image, right? But it's only on 2 right now. And the image is looking pretty clear. Maybe I was setting that too high. Voltage, yeah, I'm pretty sure it did. Because I did check that. Pretty sure it did. Yeah, I'll have to go away and have a look. Actually, while I'm here, I can mess with the chat on. Oh, yeah, I can see the chat on here as well. Capacity in amps, yeah, I did double check that, and it did say it was for this bike, so yeah, a little bit. I'm just guessing, like I say, perhaps they've sent me the wrong one. It kind of makes sense, right? Sound on this either.
Kind of makes sense, right?
Yeah, the sound's good. Oh well. That was kind of a fail, but at the same time, I've dismantled the old battery and managed to put it back in and make it work. So I guess that's a good thing. Oh yeah, it could be that, maybe, yeah, maybe. Then it'd probably be rattling around in the frame, wouldn't it? Oh well. Let's fold it. Show you how it folds. Sorry, that's all my squirrel food for my nature stream. So it's pretty good, so I don't want to use as much space. So unlock the handlebars, the middle, fold it up. Pedal in the way. Fold it up. Just like that. Nice, nice. Oh, fuck hell. And then I just dump it behind the sofa. Don't know it's even there. That's one of the reasons why I wanted that bike, because it just easy storage.
Oh, we got TV flicker. Oh well, I guess that was a. it was something. We tried. But at least now we know how to take a battery apart, put it back in, and it still works. Hey, who knows? Maybe disconnecting everything and then reconnecting everything has just made the battery even stronger. Wouldn't that be something? Tell me, don't fit. Yeah, I'm gonna find the email on the website now and just have a look. See. I don't know what I'm doing tonight yet. I think I'm seeing friends, so maybe on my journey I might try another kick stream because this has worked. As far as I can tell, pretty well indoors using my home internet. So maybe I'll do another short stream later outside if I do go out. That'd be nice. All right. Well, thank you, Lee, Bear Grylls, for hanging out, making sure I didn't burn the house down. All that jazz. And yeah, might be back later. So yeah, just a little testy poo of a stream. Enjoy your Saturday, whatever you're doing. Holy fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, Lee, thank you for the follow. I forgot I have sound alerts on here now, apparently. Did that pop up on the screen? I think I was messing with sound alerts. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me.
Definitely not.
Hello. When are you going to stream the moon viewing ceremony for the last quarter moon with face?
Never.
/ moon viewing ceremony, moon viewing ceremony, moon viewing ceremony, moon viewing ceremony.